So he comes in to do this, I'm doing this movement. This hand is already starting to bypass and come down to this hip. Now as I do this, if I lean forward, I'm going to get his elbow or his head hitting me. Yeah? So as this happens, I take my head away from it this way. So now, as he bypasses, so all I do is I take my head down, finish my cut. So I cut. So both of my hands are down.